Hello, in this video, I will show you how to use your Pandora Frog Pro to capture a rolling code transmission and generate new valid rolling code for a gate opener. So we have a Pandora Frog Pro with Android application and a gate opener, so gate opener Allmatic receiver and the remote control. So I can transmit the rolling code. Okay, so I will start the spectrum analyzer on Pandorf to check the frequency, press, and Pandorf is able to find the frequency and automatically select it. Then I will perform data rate measurement. Data rate has been measured 2500. And then I will capture some data. I press the button for transmission, and you see a lot of data being captured. And a lot of saturated data because I'm very close, and among them, some valid data. I will perform an analysis on Kaiju. And Kaiju has found that it's a Beninka Allmatic key lock encoding, found the serial number, the counter, and generated a list of rolling codes. So the current rolling code is 168, which is the last one captured. And then if I replay it, doesn't work because it is already used. But the next one is valid. And the gate opens. If I replay the same, it is no more valid. I replay a new one, it's working. If I replay a very far one, all the rolling code are marked as used and I cannot use them anymore. The red light of Pandorf is on, so it means that there is a transmission but nothing happens. And as you may have noticed, the original receiver is still out of sync because it is transmitting the rolling code 168. I will press once, doesn't work. Two, three, four, five, six, does it still doesn't work because it is very late. Eight, nine, ten. Okay, and then it's working again until it find an unused rolling code. It's working again. With Pandorf, I can transmit an old one. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. But a new one will work. Okay. That's all. Thank you for watching.